Welcome to the how-to studios. In this video, I will show you how to fix the Google Chrome connection error that you have been receiving. You might see the error that says your network has been interrupted, a network change was detected, ERR network changed. So to fix that, you're gonna click on the start menu, and then you're gonna search command prompt, and then you're gonna right click, and then click Run as Administrator. Then you're going to click on Yes. And then here on your screen, you're going to type /ipconfig/. That's /ipconfig/flushdns. So you're going to type it exactly how you see it on my screen. Then you're going to press enter. And you should see it say successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. Then you're going to type /netsh/winsock/reset. So that's /netsh/winsock/reset. Then you're going to press enter. Just like how you see it on my screen, you're going to type it out and then you're going to press enter. Okay, so next you're just going to restart your computer as it says, and then that should fix your error. So it was easy and simple as that. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.